Chucky.
Hey, hon. Ready to go hang out?
Oh, yes. I am so excited for our date today.
Date? I thought we were just hanging out.
I've got the whole day planned.
You do?
We'll go to the park and walk hand in hand. You'll pick some flowers and make me a bouquet. You'll play your guitar and we'll have a picnic. What a delightful and glorious day. You'll read me some Shakespeare. We'll go antiquing. Then it is time for tea. We'll walk through the square and then get some ice cream. My date with Chuck E. Cheese. Ooh, my date with Chuck E. Cheese.
That's not really what I had in mind.
What do you mean, Chucky?
We're going to a concert. Then we'll ride our skateboards. We'll go get us some tokens. Play in the game room. We're gonna rent some go-karts. Throw around the football. We're gonna have us a good time on a super cool, awesome day. And then we'll go fishing and maybe some disc golf. Then we'll watch some baseball on TV. We'll go running through the square and then we'll get some ice cream. Hanging with Helen, I'm feeling for swelling. I'm hanging with Helen,
Henny. That all sounds great, Chucky, but we can do all that stuff another time. I've already planned out our date.
It's not a date, Helen. We're just hanging out. Besides, we'll have way more fun doing the stuff I plan.
No, Chucky, I don't think you understand.
I understand just fine. You are the one that is confused.
Fine. Let's just call it off, then.
Fine.
Why don't you guys stop acting like a couple of babies and do both?
Let's do it!
Go to the park.
Then go to a concert.
Walk hand in hand.
Then we'll ride our skateboards. Then go pick us some flowers. And play in the game room.
Play your guitar.
By the way, was that Steve Waters riding a unicorn?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, well. Ready to go?
I could go for some ice cream, too. What do you say?